I ain't mistaken, you're looking for a bounty.
Mister?
Look no further than that wall, son.
Well, looks like trouble, all right.
That one?
They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls.
Someone's gonna help a fella out.
What?
Somebody.
What's your problem?
Hey, friend.
They saying you're a black widow.
Well, I'm nothing of the kind.
That means you killed your sweetheart.
That there's a bounty hunter. Get him!
Ellian, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna make you go with the feller.
Oh, little boy. Come here!
Newspaper.
Mrs. Swan, you like to come along with me?
Ellian, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna make you go with the feller.
What kind of man are you? Puny, backstabbing.
Gotcha. Hold still, woman. You are a piece of work. Now, come here.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them.
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets.
Manhandle me.
Time to go, boy. Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Situation. But a big, strong man like you, you'd set me straight. Wouldn't you, mister? Put me on the straight and narrow? I hate you, you sad sack of shit! I wish I'd cut your belly open.
I ain't falling for it.
Problem.
We're coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't. Good.
Come on, get clear.
You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Now that's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just
forgive me, officer.
Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us.
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
You see, Sheriff, I know your secrets. And I could spread them all over. Like Miss Moira?
Don't you dare mention Moira again. Now hush.
Oh, show me some sympathy, Sheriff. I'm a widow. A poor little widow. You forget?
They can say what they like about you, but at least you respected the sanctity of marriage.
Till death do us part.
Clumsiness ain't a crime.
Pay attention!
Okay, fella.